Now I get to tell jokes and travel and tell jokes. It's great. And this is a fun job, too. I've been doing it for a while, and it's great. And I actually got recognized on the street for stand-up, sort of. Yeah, I got recognized on the street. It was great. A gentleman came up to me, and he said, hey, I know you. Aren't you the young lady that fell on the treadmill last week? I was like, yes, yes, I am. I was banging out a 2K incline on one. You know how I do. Was hitting it pretty hard, and down I went. Well, it was a treadmill, so it was down and then out. And I kind of, there was a wall there, so I kind of got, like, just kind of spit me in a little circle for a minute. I'm trying to get fit. I'm trying to get fit, trying to get healthy, because I've realized that my body type is Silence of the Lambs. Like, I'm not stick thin, and I'm not real fat. I'm just, like, the perfect size for some psycho to make a suit out of my skin. Like, I'll put the lotion in the bucket. Gentleman came up to me after a show once, and he said, actually, it's not a bucket. And that joke in the movie, it's actually a basket. So, actually, you need to step away from me. So now we live together. It's going pretty great.